Hi guys, this is how I make the breadcrumbs, the leftover bread. Just slice it like this, take out the burnt side. Slice into small cubes. And this can be used if you want to make pandesal. So after making into cubes, put it in the oven and bake it for about 5 minutes or until golden brown. And then put it into the blender. Blend very finely. Okay guys, that's all. Hi guys, okay guys, after I bake for about 5 minutes until golden brown, I put inside the grinder. Breadcrumbs. You can use it when you want to bake pandesal. Thank you. Okay. Crumbs. Thank you for watching.